Now, there's a number of ways to solve 9x squared equals 16, but the instructions want us to solve this by factoring. So certainly we're going to get this equal to 0, so 9x squared minus 16 equals 0, and that's simply subtracting 16 on both sides. Once you get it equal to 0, you try to factor it, and I notice this is difference of two squares. Okay, so where a is 3x and b is 4. So a plus b times a minus b. Factored that using difference of squares, now we're going to use the zero property and set each factor equal to 0. So 3x plus 4 equals 0, or 3x minus 4 equals 0. And then solve each one of these individually. So here first we would subtract 4, leaves us with 3x equals negative 4, then divide by 3. X then would be equal to negative 4/3. I'm going to leave that as an improper fraction. Okay, and then for the second one, we would add 4 to both sides. You get 3x equals 4, and then dividing by 3, we're left with x equals 4/3. So for my two solutions, in set notation, we have plus or minus 4/3.